Hi, this is Steve Trevelise with another exciting edition of Headlines and Trevlines, ripped from the headlines of New Jersey. Hurricane Joaquin came to New Jersey, and when he found out Governor Christie was staying in Jersey, turned right around and headed out to sea. See, if Donald Trump were allowed to build the wall, Hurricane Joaquin never would have made it here in the first place. Mitt Romney says Chris Christie has a chance of getting the Republican nomination. Apparently, it's a fat chance. NASA confirms it has found water on Mars. Now, if they find vodka, we could begin another space race with Russia. Dozens of people have signed up for a medical marijuana dispensary that opens on Monday. Well, actually, it's the same three guys that keep signing up over and over and over again. The Port Authority announced that the Bayonne Bridge construction has been set back 2 years, or as long as it takes you to travel the Bayonne Bridge on rush hour. A pork roll company in Trenton allegedly fired a man because of his smelly farts, which was proof he was stealing their pork roll. New Jersey could see a number of Dunkin' Donuts stores close in the coming year. Now remember, donuts spelled backwards is stonan, and that's what they are for removing the pork roll, egg, and cheese. Thank you very much. Thanks for listening, and listen to me on New Jersey 101.5, Monday through Thursday, 7 to midnight. We'll talk then. You can catch me at NJ1015, tweet me at RealSteveTrev, follow me on Twitter and on Facebook.